We are in the world's only corn palace located in Mitchell, South Dakota. It's an iconic building. We're one of a kind. Where else in the world are you going to go and find a building covered in mosaic art made out of corn?
Not every icon in South Dakota is carved in stone. The Mitchell Corn Palace, the world's only corn palace, is a living icon. It is redecorated every year.
It's real corn. It's what we call Indian corn. It's an open pollinated corn, so we have to keep the fields located separated from each other.
I raise all the rye and corn that decorates it.
The corn is grown specifically for the Corn Palace.
It's very labor intensive, time consuming.
So it's all natural, there are no paints used.
Tried to give it up a couple of times.
The murals are redone every summer with brand new images and a brand new theme every year.
The theme out there right now is Remember When, showing different things from the past.
Definitely gonna still be a little bit corny. We take the folk art of our corn murals, that's something that we really take to heart, and it's something that we have celebrated every year since 1892.
Back in 1892, South Dakota was only 3 years old as a state, and Mitchell was growing, and they wanted to attract farmers to this area. So they built the Corn Palace to show people that, yes, we can grow corn and wheat and barley and so forth out here. It worked tremendously well. It actually starts in the winter when they give the theme to the artist of the Corn Palace. And she'll take that theme and draw up about 25 different pictures depicting that theme, gives them to the farmer so that he knows how much of each color to grow.
So much work and takes so long. I'll keep doing it for a while, I guess, but well, they keep paying me, I'll keep doing it.
If you're seeing this and you've never been to the Corn Palace, and you come to the United States, make it a part of your trip, because we're here to amaze you. Get it?